José Peña.
José Peña. Arrizabalaga. Dude,
what is going on, guys? It is Brandon from Exquisite Football here, and today we're doing the highly anticipated Q&A that you guys have been asking for the past couple of weeks. Yeah. A few weeks ago, we posted a video that had you guys comment some questions that you wanted to you wanted us to answer, and we've got them up on the screen right now, and we'll get into it. We're gonna be doing questions in English and Spanish because we got a translator. Yeah. And yeah, all right. So,
Etienne 7 pregunta: ¿juegan en algún equipo? ¿Por qué juegan muy bien? Etienne 7 asks: do we play for a team and why are we so good? So yes, we do play for separate club teams. I play for a team called Nauto, Nauto Select. I play goalie in that team, and I also play other outfield positions because sometimes we don't have enough players in tournaments to just for subs and stuff like that. But yeah, I play for Nauto Select.
I play for Albion Academy 2001. It's a team like 20 minutes from where we live. His team's more local.
Yeah, like 10 minutes.
Mm-hmm. We've got like 30 players on our team. I'm the captain. Yeah. And yeah, I play with a few teammates from my high school. And yeah, pretty good club.
Next question.
Next. When will you upload an updated football shirt collection, and who's your favorite player from the Golden Tiger HD? Alright, well, we uploaded a football shirt collection video like 2 years ago?
2017 maybe? Yeah, 2017.
We've definitely got a few more.
Not a lot more.
Definitely like, I mean, maybe like five more.
Three or four, yeah.
This one, I got like a solid jersey. Just stuff like that. Maybe we'll do an updated one in the coming months.
Yeah.
And who's your, well, yeah, I mean, that answers that.
Yeah.
And who's your favorite football player? It's tough, you know?
It's really tough.
There's so many now because I've gone through like five in my lifetime. Let's just go with like your top three favorite players at the moment. So let's go.
You go.
I'll say Mbappe. Damn, this is tough.
It is.
Still gonna go with Griezmann. Mbappe, Griezmann, and Muller.
Okay.
For the memes.
Alright, I'm gonna go with Keylor Navas as my favorite goalkeeper. I just love him because he's like a free-spirited person. He's very humble. He's a hard worker. I don't know if I should pick a midfielder or a defender. I'm just gonna pick the person that I enjoy watching at the moment, and that has to be Robertson. Robertson is just an amazing player. He's very good. And then for my forward, I have to say Cristiano Ronaldo because he's just killing it in Serie A and in the Champions League. So yeah,
alright. Next.
We got Pablo HD. ¿Qué sienten cuando hacen un video de fútbol o cuando tocan la pelota? Pablo HD asks, what do we feel when we make a video or touch the ball? I'll actually respond to this one in Spanish.
Spanish, yeah. Go ahead.
So, yo cuando hago un video con Brandon, me siento... Bueno, es dependiendo del video. Si es un video de un review de guantes, estoy súper emocionado porque pues sé mucho de ese producto y reviews me ponen emocionante, pero como para tiros libres estoy como un poquito ya más relajado y así. Pero y cuando toco la pelota, me siento bien, confiado y ¿qué es la palabra? Excited, emocionado también. Pero sí, yeah.
When we film videos, you know, it really, like you said, it depends on the type of video, like free kicks or the one we did, the training vlog, it was like super sort of cinematic, like we like to do those types of videos, but like when you're filming a video and you hit like the greatest knuckleball shot or something like that, you can tell by the emotion like that when we celebrate, and like, you know, if it's a really good one, do a handshake or something like that. It really means a lot to us. And there's really not another feeling that you can really describe it as. It's like super emotional.
Yeah. And when you touch the ball.
When you touch the ball.
What do you feel? Confidence?
composed.
Yeah.
I feel pretty composed on the ball, yeah.
All right. Next question. G. Lopez asks, how did you guys start playing soccer and at what age? I started playing soccer between 4th and 5th grade. I was like 10, 11, 12, around that. And started playing outfield. Then our goalkeeper sucks, so I played goalkeeper. Yeah.
I played like some indoor thing, like some joke when you're like 3 or whatever. Mm-hmm. And you're just kicking the ball around. I played like every position there is except goalie, except center back. Yeah, I played wing back, played all of them. Wing back, striker, cam, holding mid. And yeah, I started playing just, I guess, that little indoor league for like toddlers or whatever.
But when did you start playing competitive?
When did I start playing competitive? U11, so I was 10.
U11.
And I was playing at the team that he plays for now.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
I played striker at that team. Yeah.
Okay. Alright, next question. Steven, who's your favorite goalkeeper? We've already done that. Keylor Navas.
What team do you play for? Yeah, we're good.
Yeah.
Which boot is better? From Daniel Khan. Adidas X 18.1, Adidas X 17.1, Adidas X 18 Plus, and Adidas X 17 Plus. Okay, well the 17 Plus is the messy one that we did a video on. 17.1, the green. Remember that one?
No, that's not that.
That's the X. Oh, that's the X.
Yeah.
I like the older X's. I don't like the new one, so I guess the 17.1 Plus, just because it's not as stiff. It feels more plasticky to me, the new one. I like the one that Robin used to wear that sort of resembles like, this one is more like an F50, but I like the laceless one that used to be.
For this, for the new X, you have to have the perfect foot, because it's so weirdly composed. So I would say the X17 Plus, just because I used to wear that boot. If you haven't seen
the Deadly Strike
pack, we'll leave that in
suggested.
Suggestion.
Click that eye.
Yeah. But yeah, definitely the X17 Plus for sure.
All right. How old are we at?
¿Cuántos años tienen cada uno? Etienne 7. I am 17. Yo tengo 17 años.
I'm 17. I'm gonna turn 18 in like a few months.
Yeah. All right.
Do Adidas versus Nike glove test from Jose Peña.
For sure. Yeah, we do have those two gloves, we'll do a comparison of those in the future.
Yeah, we do giveaways in the future. We did do a giveaway. It's from Daniel Khan. We did a giveaway on a $25 World Soccer Shop gift code. Yeah. I think Luis was his first name who won it. We did like a penalty shootout. So we did a online thing where you go to Gleam. You do a bunch of challenges, and whoever got drawn, we picked two. Mm-hmm. I was one of them, and Caesar was the other in a penalty shootout.
Yeah.
And the winner, me or Caesar, resembled who won the giveaway. Might do a giveaway. Probably get in touch with Soccer Loco, see if they can do anything.
Or World Soccer Shop.
All Time Soccer Company. Mm-hmm. Tees of All Time was what they used to be called, but All Time Soccer Company. And maybe do a giveway pretty soon.
All right. Next.
If we hit 7K,
yes.
Hit that sub out, yeah.
Next question. Do you guys want to be pros from VVTV?
Let's do this one.
Okay. VVTV asks.
Okay.
Do you guys want to be pros?
Okay. If you're playing the game at like 17 years old and 18, and if you don't want to be a professional when you start playing, you might as well just quit. Okay.
Yeah.
You want to try your hardest to become a pro, no matter what it is. Mm-hmm. And if you're not trying to be a pro and you're just playing for fun, well, go play Sunday League.
Exactly.
Right?
Yeah.
We're here to be pros, okay?
Yeah.
We just went and trained yesterday, you know? It's all about it.
Yeah. Okay. Right. You go
play Casillas Beast. Have you been scouted? Oh, and by the way, I think there's a question later, like how old are... we already did the how old are we, but I'm a senior and Aspon's a junior in high school, so there's one grade difference, so this might kind of play a part. So Casillas Beast asks, have any of you been scouted? If so, then for what team? So not exactly like a club or something like that, but since I'm going to college next year, I have been recruited by Babson College, but I have to get in and accepted to the school. Right now I'm waitlisted, so if I get accepted, I'll play NCAA soccer at Babson College in Boston. And then I've been in contact with a coach in California who has looked at me at Chapman University, another NCAA school, which I got accepted to, so I could go there if I don't get to my other school, Babson College. And yeah, Esmond Junior, so it's...
So I don't know if this counts as being scouted, but I used to play for Albion. Then something weird happened. my coach recommended me for one of the top tier teams of Albion. It's the DA Academy team. It's the best academy team you could ever play in the 2001 division. So I don't know if that counts as being scouted, but I did play half a season for them, and it was very fun. But yeah.
Very competitive.
Yeah. All right.
How tall are you guys?
Oh.
It's funny. We're both the same age. From this from Justin.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not gonna try that. Justin. It says, how tall are you? We're both 17 and we're both 5'9".
Yep.
We just measured.
Mm-hmm.
Angel Silva, when you guys play in the field, where you guys do the videos? Has anyone told you guys that are talented at soccer? We film videos in San Diego, California, at a field that we went to middle school at, and sometimes at our high school.
And sometimes even at the Navy base, there's
sometimes at Navy base, sometimes at a field with Jerry, Ankle Breaker Soccer.
Yeah.
And has anyone ever told you that you're talented at soccer? I mean,
our coaches. Yeah.
Coaches, I guess.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, so we've gone through all the questions on the important announcement video. So thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure you go check out our Instagram. Our previous one has been hacked a while ago.
Yeah.
So check us out on the description, exquisite.football. Go check it out. And yeah, thank you guys for watching this video.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah. All right.